We discussed Greece and I reported on the interim review of the Commission, and indeed the Greek programme of fiscal consolidation and structural reforms is on track. For instance, the reduction of expenditure in the first half of the year has exceeded the target, so that it is, instead of 40% target, it is 46% reduction of deficit in the first semester of this year in Greece.